se saltáis en escarnio.
Of the red light, Donkey can help by kicking certain mirrors. That almost makes up for all the talking.
Almost.
Look out!
Hmm.
bad luck.
Let's fire up this witch's brew. Watch out!
I just ate.
Ouch!
Aw, slimy little thing, isn't it?
Man, the muffin.
toss gun. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot toss gun. Wait a minute, are they 1 for a penny or 2 for a penny? Don't you price gouge it.
New generation.
We're dead here.
Well, that wasn't it. I know. How about the tower over that bridge? Come on, let's go.
I think I smell waffles.
Let's check it out.
Lucky for you, I just ate.
Some fire should do the trick.
You know, Shrek can push around some wooden mirrors to move the light to the right spot. That should come in handy, y'all. Yeah?
Three little kittens, they lost their mittens and they began to cry.
What is it?
Slam, bam, kablam! Take! Oh no, you did not mean to hit me! Oh yeah!
Some fire should do the trick.
This far, far away place is a little slice of scaly paradise. It's Dragon's Keep!
Hey.
today isn't so bad after all.
Aw, isn't that cute? And look, he's got a face only a parent could love.
Gate, get all scared.
You're doing a great job! But you don't want me to go back to Dragon without all of her babies, do you?
It's a veritable tower of fun in the unnormal world. That's right.
Oh, it's a slimy little thing, isn't it?
Cute. Need to solve a puzzle?
I am at your service. All you need to do to activate the bridge is place the blue lizard in the pot.
Now don't you worry, he'll jump out again. It's all in fun.
Thanks. Good luck. Need help with this puzzle?
I can assist.
Righto. Now look carefully and you'll spot the yellow frog on the far side of the bridge. Remember, chaps, to make the colour green, you'll need to mix blue and yellow. Easy peasy.
Thanks. Good luck.
Need your hint today? All you need to do is say nothing to it.
No, just kick the mirror to open the door.
Don't worry. You won't get 7 years of bad luck.
Thanks. Good luck.
Want some insight? Bye.
Lucky for you, I just ate.
Yeah!
Aw, oh, slimy little thing, isn't it?
I'll do that later.
Gee, this little guy is cute. Lucky for you, I just ate.
Careful now, I don't need no 7 years bad luck.
Let's fire up this witch's brew.
Oh,
they're accessories. First it wasn't his boots, now it's his kittens and mittens. What's next? A tiger with a tiara?
We like French toast, yeah, we like French toast.
We only had a little kitty. Oh, yeah. Slam, bam, the plan.
You will stand around.
All right then. Okay, only one way left. There times the charm.
If I stand around too long, I get leg cramp.
Gee, this little guy is cute. Oh, a slimy little thing, isn't it?
That should make it glow.
Your next step, it could be hot, hot, hot.
I spent any more time touching this castle for drunkies, my buttons will fall off.
This is heavy.
No waffles.
Let's check it out.
You know, if I stand around too long, I get leg cramp.
This is it. This is the highest tower in the castle.
Of them all.
All right, Granny. Hand over the tiara and we'll be on our way.
That's no way to treat your new queen, is it?
Queen?
Yes, even if it's only for a week. It's a start. It's something I've always wanted.
Stiltskin. Yeah? Well, whatever you are, we're not leaving without that tiara.
The ogre is right, Signora. That tiara will be ours. On guard!
Ha! It packs quite a punch, doesn't it? Hey!
You don't stand a chance against us witches!
It's not.
me, if you dare. Go ahead, cower like a little mouse.
It's a present.
Look, you seem okay, but, and I'm only gonna say this once, I don't have time for any of this. We gotta get back to the ogre camp right now.
Stand around all day?